adjust my music and before the last piece. There's a couple thank yous I want to give this evening. First, thank you all to showing up for my junior recital. Thank you to those watching the live stream as well. This really means so much to me, and I can't express my gratitude enough. I want to give a thank you to all the musicians that played in tonight's program for the Vivaldi. I want to thank Leon, Kaedyn, and Jean. I want to thank Kate for playing that last piece with Bassoon and English Horn. And I want to give a big thank you to Haram for playing the piano. She has done all my stuff, and she is just incredible and such an amazing human being. Let's see. I want to give a thank you to my teacher, Amanda Hardy. She is so kind and patient, and she has extra patience for me, which is always appreciated. And I want to give one last thank you. I want to give a thank you to my parents who flew in from Texas today. You guys have been so supportive. You're my biggest cheerleader. And thank you for putting